We sure got a lot of... We'll need it. We sure got a lot of this stuff. We'll need it.
I'll climb down there, you lower the crate.
All right. Let me know when you're ready. Stuff. We'll need it.
I'll climb down there.
We sure got a stuff.
We'll need it. I'll climb down there. You lower the crates.
All right. Let me know when you're ready.
Hurry, Arthur!
We sure got a lot of stuff.
We'll need it.
Stuff.
We'll
stuff.
We'll need it. I'll climb down there. You lower the crates.
All right. Let me know when you're ready. We sure got a lot of this stuff.
We'll need it. I'll climb down there, you lower the crates.
All right. Let me know when you're ready.
Hurry up!
We got a lot of this stuff.
We'll need it. I'll climb down there, you lower the crates.
All right, let me know when you're ready. We sure... Stuff.
We'll need it.
We sure got a lot of...
We'll need it.
We sure got a lot of this stuff.
We'll need it.
Stuff. this stuff.
We'll need it. I'll climb down there and you lower the crates.
Alright. Let me know when you're ready. Stuff.
We'll need it. I'll climb down there.
Still got a lot of this stuff.
We'll need it. Come down here and help me plant this stuff. What are you doing up there? Are you coming? Come down here and help me plant this stuff.
Okay. Grab yourself a bundle from the box.
All right, come down here and help me plant this stuff. Come down here and help me plant this stuff.
Okay. Grab yourself a bundle from the box.
Get up here quick!
Yeah, I'm on my way!
Faster, buddy! Come on!
Arthur! Train! Come on, quick!
Come on! Get on the goddamn car! Get on here quick!
Thank you.
problem?
This ain't how I want to die.
I think the line held. You want the honors?
Sure.
I guess old Dutch got all the smoke he wants.
Let's hope so.
You really think that that'll draw attention away from us?
I guess we'll see. Tell the truth, I ain't even sure I fully understand Dutch's plan with all this.
Like I said, John, when the time comes, you go.
What about loyalty to everything?
You've been loyal. I've been loyal. Look what that cost. You know, all that ever mattered to me was loyalty. It's all I knew. It's all I ever believed in. Well, not anymore, John. Soon, you gotta go. Go. But don't look back.
I'll think about it.
You know, I've done a lot of thinking. Look at us. Out here risking our necks, and for what exactly?
For
a silly idea. It don't even exist.
How you mean?
You know just what I mean. You need cash. You got a family. I need a vacation. And Dutch has all the money for safekeeping.
You know something? Abigail thinks she might know where some of that money is.
Well, you tell her she better make sure. And then come talk to me. And we'll find out just who and what we should be loyal to.
I don't know, Arthur.
Nor do I. But I am starting to see things clearly now. And I ain't being taken for a fool no more. Now get out of here.